You'll all have heard of our Scottish bard, Robbie Burns, surely.
Yeah.
Yeah, all over the world. I'm very proud of him all these years later. He's known for being quite a lad when he was in this planet, when he was on this mortal coil. More than one woman at a time, usually. But we got all these lovely love songs come down in legacy to us from that. He wrote the poems and I put they were set to music, sometimes by him, sometimes by other songwriters. This is a more popular one. My Love Is Like a Red, Red Rose. I think some of you might know it. Okay.